the enlightened will take me to this place.
else? What's your destination, my lord?
Just into town. I am an emissary of the congregation and I'm here to discuss matters with your governor. Why the checkpoint?
We've got orders to verify all comings and goings. The roads are becoming dangerous. Do you have anything particular to report?
Nothing out of the ordinary.
Well then, good travels, my lord.
Halt! Your names, titles, and business at hand.
Sir de Sardet, emissary of the Congregation of Merchants on Teer, Fradee. I have come to present my regards to your governor.
Your papers seem to be in order. Welcome to Hikmet, Your Excellency.
You'd better go and meet this governor without me. We are at war. I'm not certain that I can remain calm if I see such a man.
I think it would be better for me to stay here if you want to preserve your image.
Your Excellency, I'm very sorry, but I can't let you in. For safety reasons, people from Teleme are not tolerated at the palace. Do you understand?
Yes, of course. I'm so dangerous that I could attack the palace all by myself.